Hey everyone, I'm Vikram Salunke and welcome to another video of x86 assembly. In this video, we are going to see a move instruction. So, move instruction is used for moving data from one storage space to another storage space. This is the syntax for a move instruction. The data from source will be copied to a destination. There are multiple forms of a move instruction. Let's see one by one. First is a move immediate to a register. In this, the register value of EAX is now FFFFFFF. After the execution of an instruction move, the value 11223344 will be copied into the EAX. Now EAX is 11223344. Another form of a move instruction is move register to register. In this, the value of EAX is 11223344. After the execution of this instruction, the value from EAX will be copied to the EBX. Okay, so EBX is now 11223344. Now we'll see move register to memory. In this case, the value of EAX is 11223344 and the value at memory location 10101010 is 8F. After the execution of instruction, the value from EAX will be copied to the memory location 10101010. For this, we will allocate the double word in the memory to copy the value from EAX. And remember one thing, when there is a square bracket means to treat the value within as a memory address. After the execution of instruction, the value of EAX, that is 11223344, will be copied to memory location 10101010. Next, we will see move memory to register. In this, the value from memory address 10101010 will be copied to a register. And once again, square bracket means treat the value as a memory address. So value from the memory address will be copied to the EAX register. And the last one is move immediate to memory. That means move the immediate value to the given memory address. Okay, after the execution of this instruction, the immediate value 11223344 will be copied to a memory address 10101010. Remember this thing, we cannot move value from one memory location to another memory location. That's it for this video. See you in next one. Thank you.